EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the heart of Texas and the very wonderful AT&T Stadium in Arlington. Tonight, we've got a good NFC matchup in store between the Minnesota Vikings and the Dallas Cowboys. The Florida Atlantic man, Greg Joseph, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from AT&T Stadium. From the 10, a dangerous return man showing it here. And they'll have very good starting field position as he's up just shy of the 40. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Dak going to start out going to the air. And his first look is incomplete.
Oh, I saw this one with defensive eyes because even as he escaped the pocket and bought time, the coverage stayed tight. Nothing broke down. Throwing it away, that was his only option.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Here's Prescott. They'll set up the screen to Elliott. He'll get only three there, so it leaves him with a third and 7 ahead.
Good reactions there defensively. That screen was a little slow in developing, and they shut that one down with little gain.
On third down, it's Prescott. He'll find Lamb crossing the formation for the catch. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Now the first carry for Ezekiel Elliott. And good work there in open space. And he's got this all the way down now to the 32. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first.
That was good, tough running right up the middle. And if the defense can't penetrate and make him slow his pace or change direction, that's often the end result.
Prescott looks to throw on first. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Offense was moving it a little bit, had them back on their heels, but they earned a brief pause by forcing the incompletion. That gives them a quick chance to regroup and try and mount a stand before they're backed up even further.
And he's got some space here. Touchdown, Cowboys! Ezekiel Elliott, 32 yards. And the Cowboys will claim the early lead as they're on the board first here tonight. Extra point by Moore, up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. Following the touchdown, here's Moore to kick it away. Kenny Nwangu now out of his end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. Cousins and the Vikings with a first and 10 at their own 16. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. That's to Dalvin Cook, his running back. And they're going to get this to about the 44-yard line. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. From the shotgun, it's Cousins. That one tipped, and it's incomplete. What good hands there defensively, and second down. After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10. Now the first carry for Dalvin Cook. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Call it no gain on the run there, and now they'll be looking at a third down. They'll send a receiver in motion to the right. On third down, Cousins. That's into a crowd and intercepted. Picked off by Anthony Barr. And the Vikings will have the football as this is taken up past the 30. So the yellow flag came out, and that leads to a new set of downs for this offense. First and 10. Cousins gives way to Cook. They'll be brought down on the 30-yard line after a gain of 6. 6 yards on that last play. Here's 2nd and 4. Cousins completes it to the fullback, Ham. And he's brought down here just outside of the 20. On 1st and 10, Cousins. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Malik Hooker. There he goes, left side. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Cowboy defense has a touchdown. Well, we went from scoreless to 13-0 in a hurry. First, their offense had the touchdown, and now the defense comes through with one.
You can't get a better 1-2 punch than that. Follow up a touchdown offense by getting one on defense. If they keep that effort up, you'll take the other sideline out of this one very quickly.
Extra point by Moore, up and good. And it's now 14-0. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Nwangu now from his end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. 2 drives, 2 turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic Oath. First, do no harm. And right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor there. But thank you, Dr. Davis. 2nd down, they go right back to Cook. And he'll be out of bounds right at the 40. It's a gain of 11 as the Vikings pick up the first.
I have to admit, I'm excited by that play call and the end result, because this is a team that's down big early in the first quarter, and a lot of teams will just panic, abandon the playbook, and just start firing the ball all over the place. It's way too early for that. Stick to what works for you.
Down double digits, and we talked about their game plan being both running and passing there. You're right. They're sticking to the game plan, getting the ground game going.
A lot of football left to be played.
An incomplete pass on 1st down. That leads to a 2nd and 10. Cousins now. Oh, that'll be incomplete. Well, he took a shot as he let that go. And it's going to bring up a 3rd down.
And he's only hit on 2 of his first 6 passes. Time for a quick quarterback regroup here with a big 3rd down coming up.
They'll bring a receiver in motion right. Now Cousins. And that is incomplete.
I know this offense was expecting to do big things, but it certainly hasn't turned out that way, at least not through the first 3 drives. They're definitely going to have to put their heads together and start concocting some offense that'll move the ball downfield.
Cousins to throw for it on 4th. That's complete to Justin Jefferson. And they'll get this down to the 42-yard line. So this drive going to continue following the conversion on 4th. Here's 1st and 10. Give to Cook out of the gun. And he's got it to about the 40. 14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. The slot man in motion right. From the 40 now on 2nd down. Cousins. That's to Cook out of the backfield. And some room to run now. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another 1st and 10. Play fake. Cousins. And that'll be knocked away. It's incomplete.
And their back's up against the wall a little bit, and they come through by forcing an incompletion. Now they've got to continue to ratchet up the intensity a couple more times and get off the field before giving up any more yardage.
Now a throw complete to his fullback out of the backfield. And they're going to get this down to about the 17-yard line here.
Well, this has certainly been a nice drive with the way they've spread the football around. Here, they even get the fullback involved in the passing game. That's got to cause a lot of consternation on the defensive side. You got to cover him, too. That makes things really difficult.
Meanwhile, on third down, they take a shot at the end zone, but it's incomplete.
Well, how about the coverage we just saw break out on third down? Dime defense, blanketed the field with extra defensive backs and speed, unable to find an open hole to complete that pass.
Fourth down, Cousins being chased out left. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. The Vikings unable to convert here.